you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am, yes, I am. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man.
It's just a privilege to make it and be recognized for your growth and kind of your hard work that you put in along the way. So a whole lot of memories. It's hard to stick your finger on just one, but you know, the good and the bad, I've come to appreciate it all.
I've been through the worst, but I still give my best. God made my mold different from the rest. Then he broke that mold, so I know I'm blessed.
Williams inside to Kirk. Great look from Williams, and that's his second assist, and he is the all-time leader in Mountain West Conference history in assists after that one.
Four with three, before somebody. Three buries it!
You can tell everybody, go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man.
When you're looking at it, you're like, okay, sophomore year, what's my senior year gonna bring? And so far, I couldn't ask for more. Obviously, I'm greedy and I want a whole lot more out of this year, but it's just been a great experience. So 4 years to me flew by, but you know, probably didn't go by slow enough now that I'm looking back on it.
I'll be the teacher, you could be the lesson. I'll be the preacher, you be the confession. I'll be the quick relief to all you stressing. It's a thin line.
Williams, the best in the Mountain West Conference history, showing us why with another tremendous assist.
And the man faced the sun.
With three, with two, with one, the Lobo to the Mountain West champion.
Be a king when kingdom comes.
I'm a Lobo for life. You know, I've seen three other senior tapes, and they always talk about that, but it's true. All the guys that I've played with and guys before that I have not played with have all came back, you know, and live in the moment and cherish these last few moments because, you know, this community of Lobo basketball is so strong. So even when you're removed from it, you're still a part of it. Like I said, it's in my heart. It's in my heart. These guys are in my heart. These fans are in my heart. It's something you, if I tried to get away from, I couldn't.